Side now, Dash of Spice moves through to appear. They've kicked two lengths clear of Walton Street, then Crowned Eagle, Top Tug, Clear Skies. Sir Chauvelin running on very strongly, but up ahead, Dash of Spice has begun to clear away in the hands of the champion jockey, and Dash of Spice and Silvestre De Sousa win the Duke of Edinburgh. Running through into second, Sir Chauvelin, with Walton Street in third, tight for fourth between appear and Top Tug.